to they use the conjunctions to connect the words.
Okay, anybody else would like to try something? What are conjunctions? What did you understand? Whatever you read. Yes, Sunita.
Yeah, conjunctions are words that join two or more words, phrase, and clause. Like she likes apples and oranges. Like be now, when we come to the story, when Mia and Tom are on a balloon riding over the jungle, it is like three people are there, Ben and Mia, and is even Tom is connected to that. So it shows us the number, three people are there. Then they see amazing things below. Look, there's a tiger and there is a river. It shows the place there because tiger, like we can imagine, it's a forest and there's water also nearby, says Ben. We should land soon because it's getting late, says Mia. But we want to see the waterfall and the rainbow. So the waterfall and connecting the waterfall and the rainbow. Adds Tom. The friends work together using conjunction like and but and because to make decisions during their adventure. They see everything they wanted to see and they land safely before the sun sets.
Okay,
Yes,
okay.
to finish.
So how would you focus on the conjunctions? Can anybody tell? Like when you are telling the story, how you can focus more on the conjunction so that the children understand through the story that we are focusing on these particular words?
Ma'am, we can tell them like conjunctions we use to when we want to say two nouns together. We have to use and to connect two words. When we want to use two different sentence together, then also we have sometime we can use and, sometime we use but. So we have to explain them the different meaning of the different words, and then we have to tell them we are using these words to connect two different nouns or connect different sentences in one line.
Yeah, so like as I said,
I have an idea. Like what we can do is we can have the story. We will make a circle of our students. We will have the story written on strips of paper. Okay. So whenever you have and, so that will be a connector. So they can have the sentences and they will hold their hand for the conjunctions. So whenever there is a sentence where you need a conjunction, two people will stand together. Those two people will hold their hands to show that we are having connector. Okay, if there is a single like all are in the circle and the story goes, only those two children will hold their hands when they are using any connector. So that way they will understand the importance of connectors, that there are some sentences which need connectors when they tell the story. So one thing is that can be done. Okay, who will do the rhyme? So there are two rhymes. Can we all sing?
I do. Yes, we'll sing. Conjunction rhyme to the tune of the wheels on the bus. Conjunction links our words and thoughts. Okay, this is.
Yes, everyone sing together. Try to sing together the first one.
Conjunction links our words
Conjunctions
and
link
thoughts.
our words
And
and
links our
thoughts.
words and thoughts. Thoughts and words.
Conjunctions
Conjunction
link our words and thoughts. To make our sentences
and but
and
can
or
use and but and or of
long
and
and or
you can use
our
but
words very
and
long.
of they help us up they help our words
Then
be formed.
yes, and the second one is on Twinkle, Twinkle, Little Star. Try to sing that.
Conjunction joins
Conjunction,
conjunction.
conjunction. Join two words are more than we want to explore, and then we need to share an idea. And all here, they help our thoughts. Our thoughts so far and wide. Conjunctions are words of a guide. Use them in to connect ideas. Conjunctions. Yes. So you can sing to them, and along with singing, you can play some beats also, play some drum with the spoon or whatever, right?
Beats.
Then comes game. So the
Beats.
first game is bingo. How can you play this game? You can create bingo games, right? Where you will have the bingo cards for the conjunctions, right? So you will have the bingo card for and, but, because. So when you call out sentences missing conjunctions, student must find out and mark the correct conjunction. Like, for example, you say the sentence, I like cake dash ice cream. You're not telling which conjunction, but they have to cut it in their bingo card. Okay. So when which word will be cut when I say I like cake dash ice cream? And. So the one who has and will cut that in the bingo card. So you can give some bingo cards.
Ma'am, I want to show one thing.
Yeah, please show.
I have made this bingo card for the phonics sounds. The same way we can make it
Yes.
for this thing
So
also.
everyone will have different conjunctions. So if
Yes.
you have and, then only you will
Yes,
cut and.
like there are different cards, like five cards have a different combination, and five kids we can give it to the five kids.
Yeah.
Different card, different words are there on that card, and we will make a sentence ka, like chits will be there. We can draw that chit, and we on there the lines will be written with the fill in the blanks of the conjunction. We can read that lines with dash. They'll identify the word and they'll cut it whatever there. If it is there on their card, like some words might be there somewhere, some words might not be there.
Yes,
So if you
it will be
finish the card
kind of
first,
a housey that the person who will have all the words cut will be the winner. You can also play it as a housey four corners. If four corners are gone, you will get the prize or you will
yeah,
be the winner. Or
different can be
jaise
done.
housey may be at the center one, laddu part. So the center word, if it is gone, so you can play it as a housey also. That way, also, you can have
Yes,
another game which is there is conjunction relay race. Where you can have sentences. So somebody like who they will start the game by saying, I wanted to go outside. Okay, so this will be the sentence starter for any one team. Now the teams take turns running to the board and adding conjunctions. They will run to the board, add conjunctions, but and because to complete the sentence. For example, I wanted to go outside. You have to run fast and write this, complete the sentence by adding a connector. So I wanted to go outside, but it started raining. Somebody can make, I wanted to go outside because I wanted to go outside and I wanted to go outside. So it can be any. So here we are teaching students how conjunctions can change the meaning of a sentence. Then you can have conjunction match. How will you play that? Create two sets of cards, one with sentence starters. Okay, so two set of cards will be there. On one, you have the sentences like I want to play soccer. Okay, on the other side, you can have a pairing sentence. Okay, and or but. The students will take turn matching a sentence starter with a conjunction and finishing the sentence. So you have to pick up a sentence, pick up a connector, and finish the sentence. Then you can have conjunction chain. So start with a sentence like I went to the store. The next student must add a sentence using a conjunction. So that will be a chain game. Okay, I wanted to the store and I bought milk. Then what happened? So the chain, it will be a chain where you keep making sentences, you keep adding more and more conjunctions. Okay.
Okay, mom.
You can also have scavenger hunt game.
So you can have conjunctions written on the chits, cards, and you will hide them around the classroom. Then each time a student finds a card, they must create a sentence using that conjunction. Like if I have got and, I will go and search. You have to go and search all the conjunctions. And whenever you get a conjunction, you have to make a sentence. Like if I got a conjunction and, I like pizza and burger. The first student to create a correct sentence with each conjunction wins. और जिसके सारे कार्ड्स मिल जाते हैं, सेंटेंसेस बन जाते हैं, दे विल विन. ऑल्सो देर कैन बी अ गेम कंजंक्शन कनेक्ट. सो यू कैन हैव स्टूडेंट्स विथ ईच हाफ, यू विल डिवाइड इट इन टू हाफ, लाइक द एंटायर क्लास विल बी डिवाइडेड इन टू टू हाफ. ईच हाफ विल नीड अ कंजंक्शन टू कंप्लीट द सेंटेंस. सो दे कैन रन, यू कैन कीप द कनेक्टर्स एंड डिवाइड इट इन टू टू टीम्स. So they have to quickly go, run, pick up the connector and make the sentence. So that will be a kinesthetic activity where they will run and pick up a connector and quickly make a sentence. You can also have a butterfly. So what will happen? On the one wing, you will write one sentence. On the other wing, you will write one sentence. And in the middle part, you can write the connectors. And then try out the possibilities by using different connectors with the sentences on the both the wings. So you can have a big butterfly. One sentence, and in between you can have the connectors. You can also use bottle caps and ice cream sticks. So you can have a bundle of ice cream sticks and bottle caps. So on ice cream sticks, you have written sentences. On bottle caps, you have written connectors. So you have to take one ice cream stick, one bottle cap, and then another ice cream stick to make the sentence. So that will also help the children making some creative resources. Okay. Anything else comes to your mind? You can also write incomplete sentences on the board, like I like ice cream dash I don't like vegetable. So they have to complete. Okay. So they have to fill in the right conjunction. So difficulty level can be raised by giving them multiple conjunction options. Okay, so you give them two sentences, you give them multiple options, and they have to use. Okay. Anything else comes to your mind? You can also keep buckets or small bowls or something, and you can label them and or because at a distance. So they have to read out incomplete sentences. I want to go swimming, dash, it started raining. So they will have to go to the bowl, pick up the right conjunction and fit in. So the same thing can be played in different ways, keeping bowls in the classroom, having the ice cream sticks and bottle caps. So different objects you can use, right? Also, you can have a bowl where you can put the chits and you will just scramble it. They have to pick it up, open the chit, and then try to make sentence that way also. Okay. Then you can have a debate where you can split the class into two groups. One group must make sentence using and. Okay, so one group is and one group is but. So that can be the game. I love one sentence. One team will always make a sentence on and. Like, I love playing soccer and basketball. And this is a debate. So the other one will say but, and controversial sentence they will give. So that will be a kind of debate for and but. Okay. So sorting can be done. This ice cream stick activity is kind of sorting. You have just displayed all the ice cream sticks. They have to quickly sort it out and pick up the right bottle cap and make the compound sentence. You can also have story writing. Give them conjunctions. They have to use all the conjunctions in their story and create a story. Use all these conjunctions and make a story. So they will think where to fit in what and complete
We can use
accordingly.
a sort of comprehension, you mean.
Yes,
Give
give them some words to make a story and conjunctions to fit in the sentences and come out with a story, a meaningful story. So they in their story they have to use all the conjunctions and verb because everything. Okay. This can be a writing activity or they can sit in a circle, keep adding, जैसे हम बचपन में गेम खेलते थे ना कि एक सेंटेंस बोला फिर किसी ने और बोला फिर और बोला, लेकिन यहाँ पे क्या हो रहा है, यू हैव टू यूज कंजंक्शंस ऑल्सो, यू विल गेट द पॉइंट्स फॉर यूजिंग कंजंक्शंस, सो दैट कैन बी वन गेम. नाउ इन जॉली फोनिक्स वी हैव पर्पल कलर, सो कलर विल बी पर्पल एंड दिस विल बी द एक्शन बिकॉज इट इज जॉइनिंग. ओके, सो नाउ यू कैन हैव वन मोर एनवेलप एंड यू कैन गिव देम वर्ड्स, सो दे विल हैव टू पुट इट, इफ इट इज अ नाउन ब्लैक, इफ इट इज अ प्रोनाउन पिंक, इफ इट इज अ वर्ब रेड, इफ इट इज एन एडजेक्टिव ब्लू, इफ इट इज एन एडवर्ब ऑरेंज, इफ इट इज अ प्रेपोजिशन ग्रीन, इफ इट इज अ कंजंक्शन देन पर्पल एनवेलप. अगेन सेंटेंस पासिंग कैन बी डन. नाउ यू विल गिव अ कंपाउंड सेंटेंस वेयर यू विल हैव वन कंजंक्शन ऑल्सो, सो नाउ अपार्ट फ्रॉम द आर्टिकल्स ऑल द अदर वर्ड्स विल बी अंडरलाइन विद सम ऑफ द अदर वर्ड. So let us do this activity. All of you write one sentence and color it with respective, underline it with respective color and share the picture in the WhatsApp group.